Our problem is to find sine of theta. To find our sine value at this angle, we will need to find the length of the opposite side over the length of the hypotenuse. We already know our hypotenuse is 5, but we can use the Pythagorean theorem, or a squared plus b squared equals c squared, to solve for our opposite side. And plugging in 4 for a and 5 for c, we get the square root of 9 for b, or 3 for our side length. So we will get 3/5 as our final answer.